Hyemin, you shot a 500 par 67 today. You're tied for the clubhouse lead at the current juncture with Luis Ritterstrom. Take me through the round for you and just what made the 67 happen.
Well, actually, it was a tough start because my first hole at number 10, my second shot went into the bunker and plugged. And I was so struggle, but I made a good up and down from there. And then I feel way more comfortable to be on the course, and I don't really nervous when I'm going somewhere really wrong spot. And then I make a chip shot. I don't remember what number it was, but I made a couple chip shot and made a lots of putts today. I think I really enjoyed being on the course.
So it seems like maybe that early shot kind of got maybe any jitters out of your system for the first tournament of the year?
Yeah, that's what I feel like. I think it's all about that. Sometimes even I hit the perfect shot when it's not going well, it gives me I don't get courage at all. I don't feel any confident. But sometimes when the miss shot went into the good situation, then it gives me a lot of confidence. It's like a golf.
Take me through just playing in the first event of the year in the first round. To have a performance like this has to give you a nice boost of confidence coming off a long off season.
Yeah, first of all, I think this is my best score for the first event, for first beginning year, like especially for Symmetra. And yeah, it gives me a lot of confidence, a lot. This is my sixth year for me, and I have a lot of experience either way, good or not. So the kinds of history sometimes drag me down a little bit, but it's funny how I feel like I don't feel I feel really calm. I don't believe I played that well. I hit a lot of weird shots today too, but I made a great up and down and made a lot of putts. And when I finished the 18 holes, then it's a 67 on the scorecard. It's just weird that is.